The whipping races, reclaiming the jewel.
She's caught up in all this? She better not be twisted up like all the others, or else...
Preciousness, shoot the witness!
Okay, okay, but I'm trusting you here.
Sorry, this next memory... It's personal. I haven't seen her since... Well, it's all we have left of her. I'll meet you there. I've got to have a chat with this guy. All right. Me and this guy, we don't see eye to eye on anything. Except... her.
Pretty lady!
He must have given her the gauntlet for safekeeping. Come on. We have to find her.
It's... Maya.
There she is. But... I don't understand. I can't get to her.
Pretty blue lady!
Everything else might be rack shit crazy around here, but at least he didn't change her. She looks just like when I saw her last.
Hey, big guy. Been a while. Come say hello.
Maya. I know she's gone, but... She seems so real. Just like I remember her. Perfect.
Come in. Firing sequence. Ew.
What is that?
Train. That's where we met her. And he thought it was taking her away.
Ugh, this is my fault for letting him run amok in our memories.
Look, she dropped her book.
She never goes anywhere without it.
Pick it up, we might need it.
Krieg. Don't let me go, Krieg.
Calamity!
I know. Come on, we have to go after her.
Grapple with the Longshot bloodline!
Would you look at that? I am detecting a huge spike in neural activity across the board. It would appear that Krieg is capable of remaining focused when it comes to Maya.
Commence firing sequence.
Krieg, use my book.
Where? How? Please, Maya, guide me.
No matter how far apart we are, Krieg, I'll always be with you.
We're coming, Maya.
Ugh.
Better luck next life!
Thank you. lane, but the only way forward is up there. Figure out how to switch the tracks.
Commence firing sequence. Deploying psychological bombardment.
Great. Now let's get out of here. Magic train. And damn you for letting everything go freaking crazy in here.
I wither not, asshole.
All right,
let's see what we're working with here. Any ideas?
I'm thinking explosives. Explosives could work, just a spitball.
Funny, that's what he would say. Maybe everyone needs a little madman in them to survive. Well, this looks like a mining camp. There should be some explosives around somewhere.
Explosives on the back of the caboose. Then we're gonna play a little bit of miniature golf, but like gigantic miniature golf.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm going to shoot. And if you're in the way, it's not my fault.
From there, you lunatic. You're gonna explode. And I don't know exactly what the rules are in here vis-a-vis, you know, death.
Ah, he's good. We die in here all the time, actually. It's kind of nightmarish. Snap the wishbone!
As you wish.
Deploying psychological bombardment. Get good. Deploying psychological bombardment. Your performance is suboptimal.
Thank you.
Let's keep moving.
Look, the train's acting weird. Whatever weird means for a giant evil monster. It looks like that must be its lair.
Right, a train lair. That, tracks.
And that's where it must have taken her. Come on, we have to get there.
This train beast seems to be doing everything in its power to prevent you from recovering Krieg's memories of Maya. I guess it goes to show you can never trust a train, ever.
Ugh.
only one way to go. And hey, it's just following an angry anthropomorphic brain train into a strange portal, right? What's the worst that could happen?
We could get sucked into an alternate timeline where they never invented breakfast burritos. At that point, it's like eat a bullet, right?
Now tell her thank you. Tell her that because of her, we might actually one day be able to act like a normal person again.
I powdered my cockatiel for the ribcage slaughter.
Close enough.
Thanks, big guy. This is my ride. Hey, you're a good fighter. We could use someone like you. Wanna come with me?
That was the day we met her. She invited us into her family. Gave us purpose. Now she's gone.
Pretty lady!
Don't worry, buddy. We'll find her.
Don't stop now.
I won't.
We have to keep moving. I'm not gonna let that thing take her. The memories are all I have left.
It's some kind of mental block. I think the train is trying to trap us in here.
The clickers take rain over sweetmeat prizes.
Huh. So the Guardians are like a protection mechanism? They're going a little overboard. We are not the problem here.
I'm not a tongue-tied spike licker!
They're drawn to memories of Maya, so use the book to lure them out here.
I'll be back before you know it, big guy. Maybe I can help.
I do not believe I have ever uttered this monosyllabic exclamation before, but, huh, Maya's powers are manifesting themselves through her book, almost as if she does not want to be lost.
That's what I do.
Despite my limited understanding of human emotions, even I could see that Maya meant quite a lot to Krieg. But this is a rather extraordinary example. A grieving
rest. He's right. We're getting close. We just have to get through here.
Thank you.
my thoughts exactly.
Pretty lady!
We have to get her out of there.
Hey, there you are. Been waiting for some backup. What took you so long, big guy?
You dropped your book back there.
Eh, you hang on to it. I got a feeling you might need it more than me. That thing's gonna be back any second. You ready for this?
Slaking the bloodthirst for crushing and pounding!
Thought you'd say that. Let's do it. I got your six, Maya.
Thank you.
are you going? Maya, wait! Where'd she go?
The glistening, spiny shell!
The gauntlet. Whenever we had to defend ourselves, I always imagined she was by our side, protecting us.
Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? Don't you want to come with me? Train's leaving the station, big guy. Last chance.
I remember this.
Why don't you want to come with me?
Buckets of chum squelched naked on the ground!
I told her we had nothing to offer her. We'd been out there on our own for so long, just fighting to survive. And that's when it happened. She heard me.
I was born for this. Literally.
There's more to life than just survival, you big dummy. Don't you have something worth fighting for?
I realized we did.
Universe of yeses!
That's the spirit.
Stay away from Mama.
A gutted fish.
You said it, man. She's the only person that ever gave me hope. She still is. I wish I could take her with me when I leave, but anyway, let's head back.
Recalling psychological bombardment. Get good. Deploying psychological bombardment. I'm not mad, just disappointed.
Have you seen my shirt lying around? I can't seem to find it anywhere. Ever. All right, we got the gauntlet. Statue's almost complete, then I'm gone for good.
Spikes for the striker!
Commence firing sequence. Hop, hop.
We're almost done. We just need the mask, and we can get into Vault Hala. Where are we going next, man?
Nowhere! Chaos is canceled!
What? What could you possibly be afraid of?
The whiteness of his coat!
Oh. Yeah.
What am I missing here?
To get the mask, he says we have to go back to...